êtes bienvenu, monsieur.
Get out of there!
Putain!
On dirait qu'il tourne du sang, où j'irai?
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Omar.
To you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put. It certainly is lovely up here. You should see the view.
Oh, you don't say.
The wind is picking up. You'd better hurry.
Yes, thank you. Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Where are they?
Oh, these things tend to work
what
themselves
is that
out.
Thing? There it is.
You're going to run out of
there.
Roof soon.
Over the roof.
I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Quickly!
We're losing them!
Oh. Ace in your face!
Try and cut them!
I don't have a word with you!
I can handle them! You keep running!
Trying to hit me.
Atlantic.
What did you do back there?
It's a long story. Are you coming or not?
Fire!
Boy! Your pardon, monsieur.
Damn
Montgomery brothers!
Stop those two!
I got some questions!
They might actually be trying to hit me.
What did
you do back there?
It's a long story!
Your pardon, monsieur. Next time, I plan the escape route.
It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.